So we have the Renewable Energy Pavilion. Here presentations have been made a lot on sustainability. We heard a lot of the speakers talk about the carbon footprint, carbon capture, utilization and storage, and also carbon capture and storage. And they said those two were very different. But all of these are mitigation measures which have been put in place by the oil and gas energy industry to make sure that their carbon footprints and fossil fuel contribution